degrees and snowy outside. Here's today's complete Weather Channel forecast.
We've got heavy snow today and bitter cold by later on tonight. 3 to 6 inches of snow to fall around the area today. Temperatures will hold steady near 30. Another inch of snow overnight, 8 the low, and then tomorrow just a few clouds, the high around 10.
A couple of instances I'll let you know about. We've got a disabled vehicle blocking the center lane of 94 eastbound at 101st Avenue. An accident on 169 northbound at Highway 7. We've got the left lane blocked on 169 northbound at 63rd Avenue. 94 westbound at Zane Avenue. An accident off to the right lane there. And a spin out on 694 southbound has a vehicle off into the right ditch at Stillwater Boulevard. It is 6:40 in the RenderSWarehouse.com studios. The Weather Channel forecast will be coming up.